This particular fleet has been making life hell for the colonies. Local forces have been unable to slow it down at all. We suspect the flagship might have some new trick up its sleeve that we haven't seen yet, so caution is advised. Escort group is engaging hostiles. Prepare to jump in 3, 2, 1. Dreadus contact. Marks on the board. Nothing out of the ordinary so far. Understood. On it, Commander. Yes, Commander. Understood. Understood. Hostile unit identified. Fighter squadron is taking fire. Missiles incoming! Yes, sir. Yes, Commander. Understood. Understood.
We're going to hammer the crackers till they can't get back up.
So say we all.
Firing on target.
On it, Commander.
Solution update. Target acquisition maintained.
All hostiles are dark. Initial analysis shows nothing that stands out. They were just lucky, I guess.
We're gonna hammer the crackers till they can't get back up.
Firing on target.
Solution updated. Target acquisition maintained.
Thank you. Might want to tidy your desk there, Commander. Kane is bringing an unexpected guest to the CIC.
And this is the Executive Operations of Colonial Fleet. Commander, this is Prince Stefan, Duke of Hadrian, of the Royal Family of Virgon.
Just Stefan. There's a time and a place for pleasantries. The middle of a spiraling war is not one of them. So, straight to business. Virgon Intelligence suspects an attack on the Leonid V-Day celebration. We trust our sources, but they have not yet gathered specifics on how the attack will proceed. My personally being here should imprint upon you the severity of our concerns. Virgon saboteurs will be blamed. And the Quarren Alliance will deviate into squabbling and infighting. We require the impartiality of Colonial Fleet to intervene on Virgon's behalf.
Commander, you will send an investigative force to monitor the event. Be prepared for anything. The last thing we need right now is a diplomatic fiasco with the 12 colonies watching.
Chatter amongst Caudle's crew says they still can't pin down exactly what the Cylons used in these attacks. I think the Cylons explicitly targeted Sagittarion because they expect Colonial Fleet to hesitate before breaking the embargo. They won't expect a quick retaliation. Adjunct ruling on a confiscation operation made it through Quorum 20 minutes ago. We've got the green light from Kane to enter Sagittarion space to retrieve samples of the chemicals used in the attacks. All we've got to do now is jump inside the Sagittarion border, hijack the Cylon chemical weapons, and get out before we cause a political disaster. Easy. Corvette is ready for orders. Cylon escort group has been detected. Battlestar is ready for orders. Thank you. detected a Cylon escort fleet, sir. Fleet group is jumping in 3, 2, 1. Jump complete, sir. We've got the drop on multiple contacts.
The shape of that hull implies missile tubes with similar capacity to colonial cruisers. Cylon ships capable of orbital bombardment?
Commander, if you're looking for the culprit, I believe these are the ships behind the chemical attacks.
Sir, I recommend we get on with the mission before the Sagittarians realize we're here. Yes, sir. Understood. Missiles on their way. So say we all.
Online.
Target is 4-5 by 9-9.
Escort clearance zone intact. Priority 1 is in safe hands.
Understood. Yes, Commander. So say we all. Yes, Commander. Yes, Commander. Manticore is taking damage. IFF confirms unit is hostile. Yes, sir. Missiles incoming!
Sector 16.
Fighter squadron is taking fire. Hostile unit identified.
We've been through worse.
So say we all. Yes, sir. Yes, Commander.
Firing solutions.
Adamant down. Multiple Dratus contacts. CBDR with our position. Incoming broadcast.
Colonial Fleet, you are trespassing in Sovereign Sagittarian space. Desist and leave immediately.
Sagittarian vessel, this is Lieutenant Agathon of Colonial Fleet. We are here on behalf of the Quorum to disarm and confiscate Cylon chemical munitions.
The Sagittarian Democratic Union does not recognize the Articles nor the puppet government installed by the Caprican hegemony. Leave Sagittarian, or be turned away forcefully.
This is bigger than some political squabble, you ass. There are people down there that need urgent medical assistance. Your people.
Enough! Commander, if the Sagittarians fire on Colonial Fleet forces, give them a traitor's sentence.
target locked and watch for clearance. Target acquisition is screwed. Get me manual controls now.
Get him.
the rain.
They're giving us a hell of a storm, sir.
That's right, Trekkers. That's right.
Clean up order received. Rally on me.
Time to clean up and go home.
They're braking. Push the line.
Waste of human life. At this rate, we will win the Cylon Rebellion for them.
The view from that moral high ground looking pretty good this time of year, Doc?
Keep your sarcasm, but I quit the smoking. No need to make the Cylon's job any easier than we already are. I'll take my leave now, Commander. There'll be a bunch of ungrateful Sagittarons alive tomorrow who wouldn't have been otherwise. Could have been more if there weren't so many damn cowboys out here putting their politics before their people. But we do our best with what we're given.
Cottle's preparing to jump his team, Commander. We should leave before more Sagittarian militia show up and start asking questions. Set condition one throughout the station. Fleet group, Daedalus is under attack. Prepared to jump in 3, 2, 1. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Fire and control is warmed up and preparing solution.
Set condition one, I repeat. Set condition one, this is not a drill.
Squadron target is confirmed. On it, Commander. Hostile unit identified. Yes, sir. Missile tubes prepped.
Online.
Missiles incoming! Yes, Commander. So say we all. Understood. So say we all. Manticore is taking damage. Understood. On it, Commander.
Firing on target.
So say we all.
Manual controls now!
Missile tubes prepped.
Time to clean up and go home.
Okay, team, clean up and de-escalate.
Fire control is warmed up and preparing solutions.
Set condition one, I repeat. Set condition one, this is not a drill.
Firing solution is online. Firing on target.
Target acquisition is screwed. Get me manual controls now.
Time to clean up and go home.
Order received to clean up and de-escalate.
Might want to tidy your desk there, Commander. Kane is bringing an unexpected guest to the CIC.
And this is the Executive Operations of Colonial Fleet. Commander, this is Prince Stefan, Duke of Hadrian, of the Royal Family of Virgon.
Just Stefan. There's a time and a place for pleasantries. The middle of a spiraling war is not one of them. So, straight to business. Virgon Intelligence suspects an attack on the Leonid V-Day celebration. We trust our sources, but they have not yet gathered specifics on how the attack will proceed. My personally being here should imprint upon you the severity of our concerns. Virgon saboteurs will be blamed, and the Quarren Alliance will deviate into squabbling and infighting. We require the impartiality of Colonial Fleet to intervene on Virgon's behalf.
Commander, you will send an investigative force to monitor the event. Be prepared for anything. The last thing we need right now is a diplomatic fiasco with the 12 colonies watching.